From prehistoric times, when it was truly an island in the floods and marshes surrounding it, Glastonbury has been a place of refuge or pilgrimage for saints, mystics, and holy men. Many of them settled there as hermits, finally adding their bones to the collection of sacred relics.